Hello and welcome back, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is the all new Hero Zoom, and it's a very excellent scooter which is in new entrant in the 110cc scooter segment, which looks very stunning. And the first thing you will notice, it's head-shaped LED headlamps, and it's really stunning, and it's competing with the likes of Activa and Honda Dio, and brilliant headlamps. And it's also having a disc brake, and it's loaded with lots of feature. There's a segment first feature. There are cornering lights, and here are the integrated indicators in the front visor. And look, the design, everything is really neat and clean. And there are a lot of cut and creases, and the design is angular and aerodynamic design. And there are here's the tested and proven engine, 110cc engine, which puts out 8 bhp of power and 8.7 newton meter of torque, and which is tested and proven. We have already seen in Maestro. And here are lots of storages. We can put around 1 liter of water bottles, and there is a USB charging port is available, and there's a Bluetooth connectivity is also available in the speedometer console, which is a very modern and very digital. And it comes with one i3s Honda Hero's patent technology. And you can see the tail lamps looks really stunning. The grab rails are integrated inside, looks give a very aerodynamic exceptional look. And here is the suspension is really good and comfy drive. And this is the similar engine we have seen in Maestro and Pleasure. And there is a 19.2 under seat storage, and the fuel filler cap is inside, so that's a downside. I feel that. And there are lights are also available, so it's a really good scooter in terms of looks and design and the ride quality. And the price is starting from 68,600 rupees to 76,700. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe. We'll be back with more exciting cars.